In this video, we are going to solve image library problem of Videoscribe, which says loading your image libraries, please wait a moment or two as it should not take a long. But reality is it will not solve itself. So let's solve this issue by ourselves. This is the files you have to delete all in order to fix the image library issue. Select all and simply delete them. Now let's open Videoscribe and see if it works or not. As you can see, this method really works.